Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to crop a layer in Photopea. In last video, we make multiple layer in a Photopea file. You can find the video in this channel. Now I drag and drop the PSD file into Photopea to open the layered file. We can find that there are multiple layer. If you want to crop one layer, we can use the selection tool. We can use the rectangle select. Or we can use shortcut M to use rectangle select. I click and drag to make a selection. If you want to edit the selection, we can go to select and we can go to transform selection and we can rotate it or we can scale it. And I press enter to apply it. This is the area that we want to crop. So make sure that the layer is selected. And then we have two options. One option, we can use the mask. Click it to apply the mask. If we want to apply it, we can go to create one more layer and multiple select the two layers and then right click. And we can merge layers. So the layer is cropped. Alternative way, I press Ctrl Z to undo it. And then we make the selection like as before. And then we can select the layer that we want to crop. And then we can press Ctrl C and Ctrl V. And then we can press Allow to see text and image cropped to the clipboard. So we can have one more layer. And then we can make invisible to the original layer. So we got the crop layer in the new layer. If we want to crop in circle shape, we can click and hold and choose ellipse select. And then we can click and drag and press shift to make a perfect circle. And then we can move the selection and then I select the second layer. And then we can do the same thing. We can copy and paste to create a new layer with crop in circle. So this is how we can crop a layer in Photopea. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yen. See you in the next video. Bye bye.